There's something in a singer that builds up, and if you don't use it, don't blow it out. It's like the inside of you starts collecting this stuff that you're coughing all the time and you can't get out. And someone says, well, we'll just put a stage up, put a triple live with no vocal on it and go out, and it's still not the same thing, because what you miss the most is that interaction between you and the people that allow you to be an artist. That's the fun part.